the amendment allowing women to vote. Until then, not a woman here could vote no matter what age. But the 19th Amendment struck down that restrictive rule.
Why'd they go and do that?